Rest of soul. It's a cold, cruel world, but I got used to that. Locked in that cell, maximum bail, I lose if I go back. Not knowing my kid, getting so big, I can't let her live that. Life is so hard, healing these scars, trying to forget my past. When I was 7 years old, I lost the only man who ever tried to help me grow, with tears rolling down my face. When I see his gravestone, these demons on my shoulders, and they won't leave me alone. I was locked in that cell. Hey, none of my friends had sent me no mail. Baby mama, she was missing as well. Not sending me pictures of visits to jail. Temperatures risen, I'm living in hell. Correctional officers hope when we fail. We die in that hole, they won't open our cell. Our pockets is empty and hope just as well. I got on the phone, my mama, she cried. She told me about Adam and I started crying. Why is it now that my people are dying? I tell her I'm good, but she know that I'm lying. My feelings are violent and I cannot hide it. I'm hoping to make it before an indictment. The rain hits the window, I'm watching the lightning. This feeling is frightening, but I keep on fighting. 4 years later, and now I'm back home and I'm running the streets. P.O. on the test, we've been ducking for weeks. I stay with that D, so I'm clutching the heat. Do what I need just to make sure we eat. It was Kyrie, Kiana, it was you and just me. Facing the world with everyone watching, but you took the option to turn and keep walking. So now we ain't talking and I'm left alone. I keep reminiscing when we was at home. I'm praying and wishing you pick up the phone. I promise you this, you won't miss when I'm gone. My brother and Carl, they walk in the room. My skin was pale white and how hard they could move. My brothers were stressing, they thought I was through. Instead of thinking of them, I was thinking of you. Damn, I guess that's what pain will do. I'm just asking God to help me make it through. Guess that's what pain will do. But I gotta move on to something new.